Hello, I'm Graham. Hope everyone's having a great day. I live near Manchester in the north of England, and Manchester is worldwide renowned for its rain. In fact, rain was responsible for the growth of Manchester in the 17 and 1800s. It provided the soft water and humidity needed for the textile industry, more specifically the processing of cotton. Anyway, the rain actually prevents us from going out filming some days, so I thought, how about coming up with a device which allows us to go outside and take stills or video while it was raining. In fact, during the rain we get some lovely reflections from traffic lights, people carrying bright coloured umbrellas, wearing bright coloured rainwear. So it would be ideal to go out there and actually capture some images. I thought, well, we use an umbrella to keep dry, so why not use that facility to keep us and the camera dry, but without having the inconvenience of being able to hold the umbrella and hold the camera. So I've come up with this device, which I haven't got a name for yet. I'm thinking of Cambrolly or Brolly Cam, something like that. It's basically a bracket with two roller brackets, which allows this to fit to the central shaft of the umbrella. The two roller brackets are quite stiff and actually provide quite good fixing to the umbrella shaft. Now, I know it's bad luck to erect a brolly in the house, but I needed to demonstrate this. So the camera bracket fits to the umbrella shaft and just clips over the central shaft, and it's quite secure. But if you felt you needed more security, you could actually use a small chain from the umbrella shaft to the quick release nut at the bottom of the camera. But I find it's quite sufficient, and I don't think it will ever dislodge. So once the camera is mounted on the brolly shaft, it gives us that extra stability as well, because we've now got better control of the camera. We're not trying to balance it in our fingertips, it's actually being held by the umbrella shaft, and we can support it with our right hand. It does give us the advantage that the actual roller bracket does give us a nice smooth panning action as well, so we can do a pan with the camera whilst it's on the umbrella shaft. So all in all, I think it's a good invention. Hopefully someone will actually take it on board and manufacture it. I think it would be a useful addition to any photographer who needs to be out and about taking events or sports in the rain, and it gives you that extra flexibility when you need it. So there we are. I'll just show you the design idea as I built this, some pictures just to show you how it's constructed. You may want to consider building one yourself. Well, that's it for the video. Thanks very much for watching. If you did find it helpful, please consider clicking on the thumbs up icon. And if you don't already subscribe to the channel, please consider doing so. I often bring new design ideas and tutorials to the channel, so some of them may be of benefit to you in the future. So once again, thanks very much for watching, and I may see you in later videos. Bye for now.